bitch that wanna walk through, and I put pressure all day on one two. Big bands when I come through, ain't you talking.
You gonna stop? You gonna stop? Thank you. Appreciate it.
Okay. All right, guys. So this is gonna be the beginning of the video. Obviously, I can't even talk right now. I'm still tired. I just chugged a Red Bull. But so we're at the Shell gas station, and we're waiting for a few more people. I'm cruising with a couple AZ Elite members to LS Fest. So that should be a fun drive. How many people waiting for? Three, four. Yeah. So three or four people. Not too much. So yeah, I'll probably pick it up back when they get here or when we start driving on the road. We got a couple other people over there too from AZ Elites. We got Chris, we got Darkseid, I think Compo's over there as well too. Yeah, so yeah, Compo's over there. So they're already over there chilling. A couple of my members did not end up wanting to go and could not go. So I just got Jason and Dario over there for right now. I think they got there yesterday. So everybody's been there for a day before. We're a little, you know, a day behind, but it's okay because we're still going. It's Friday. It's going to be a good drive. It's going to be a good time. The weather feels fucking great right now. So yeah, I'll probably pick it back up when a couple more people get here and I see a cop leaving. And yeah, we'll see you later.
God, who is that? Okay. Look who I found.
How are you?
Pretty good. I'm going to look at your car. Oh my God, that was loud. So as you can see, Mr. AZ Camaro got here and then I think Johnny, right? Johnny? John? Jonathan, there you go. So both of the Camaros are here now. I think are we waiting on two more people? Andrew and Josh. So two more people, and then we should be able to be on our way to Vegas. So I'll probably pick it up when we are on our way, so we can already get this party started. So we stopped in Wickiup. This is our first pit stop for the day. My legs are kind of sore already for some reason, which I'm used to this Vegas drive. I don't know what's wrong with me right now. Kind of feeling a little tired and sore. Apart from when I worked out the other day. But we got AZ Camaro over there. We got John right here. We got another Camaro. Come to, bro. This dope challenge over here. We got this man, Green Hornet, with his truck. So, yeah, so now we're just going to probably gas up a little bit more, just to top it off. I'm probably going to grab another Red Bull or something like that. Just to kind of get everything going. I don't want to be too tired on the way there. We're all cruising a nice distance from each other this whole way, so it was definitely a fun ride so far. Yeah, so I'll pick it back up maybe next pit stop. Maybe I'll have some rolling videos of everybody when we're all driving and everything like that, if we can all get together, if I can get on the right lane and the left lane, whatever, probably right lane because I'm driving on the left side. But yeah, so I'm gonna go inside for a second and grab a Red Bull and probably use the bathroom. We got an AZ Camaro up there, just stooming in traffic. Who else we got? We got Andrew and his Challenger right here. Hold on, he's about to pass by. I think it's so clean. And I'm like swerving off traffic right now. We got the trucks coming in. We got that blue Camaro back there, the other Camaros, all of them back there. So we're just right now, we left Wickiup at that little mini mart, little gas station that we're at. I topped off my gas to make sure I was just full in case any emergencies. And I'm probably about to eat my snack because I'm hungry, but I'm not starving. Like, I don't want to eat something to where like my stomach hurts or somewhere. I'm just full, but I want to just eat like a snack or something. So I'm gonna have my girl help me to eat my snack. Oh, I gotta slow down. But yeah. So, I don't know what the next stop is. It could be Kingman, maybe. It could be after Kingman. I'm not 100% sure. I'm kind of just going with the flow. I don't even have a GPS. I'm just following everybody. So, yeah. It should be fun.
Good stop.
We stopped in Henderson. My legs are pretty tired. But the weather is amazing right now. You see, it's very cloudy. It's not too windy, though. It's actually pretty nice. I'm gonna fucking grab another Red Bull. Honestly, I need a little bit more energy. Yes. What? Yeah. So I forgot to record it because I was on Instagram Live. But my girl was throwing gummy bears to AZ Camaro's mouth while we were driving in traffic, and she actually got one in. Like, he grabbed it and he was able to eat the gummy bear because he wanted snacks. So at least we now know that we can transfer snacks from one car to another in the middle of traffic. And that was funny.
So it decided to start raining. I don't know why. You know, Mother Nature just, you know, wanted to rain in Vegas this weekend. So I guess so. And LS Fest is gonna be raining the whole day too, obviously, because it's here in Vegas. Which sucks. So I don't know if I'm gonna be going to LS Fest today, because if it's gonna be raining for the rest of the afternoon, I don't really want to be walking around in the rain like that. Especially if it's gonna rain like this. If it was sprinkling, I wouldn't care. But yeah. So I think right now I'm just gonna go to the hotel room right now. I don't know. I'm a little bit earlier than expected, so my phone fell. So I'm trying to sit here and grab it. Oh my lord. So my room was expecting me to be there at like 1-2, but it's 11:44, so I'm a little bit early. So hopefully they can let me check in a little bit early so I can get situated, maybe go to the mall, do a little shopping, and most likely eat because I'm hungry. I didn't even eat breakfast. I just ate like a few snacks and stuff like that. So I'll probably pick it up when we're back at the hotel.
Alright guys, so we just checked in. We're at the Mirage. That's my favorite place to stay. So I got the car up on VIP because I don't want them to take it down to the garage. So they're probably gonna put it at this spot right there. I'm not really trying to have any of that other stuff.
It is windy out there.
So it is the next day. It is Saturday. I took a little break from vlogging and recording everything yesterday. It was more of like a relaxing day. I didn't end up going to LS Fest. I just relaxed at the hotel. Grabbed some food, some drinks, went shopping a little bit, got some new Yeezys.
This is actually my first pair.
So I ended up getting some Wave Runners. I've wanted some Wave Runners for a minute, and I got my girl some Belugas. I'm obviously a Jordan guy. Like, I like Nikes, I like Jordans, all that other stuff. My main collection is Jordan 1s and like obviously some 4s, some 270s, like Travis Scott's and all this other stuff, Jordan 1 Lows, Travis Scott's. But I decided to kind of switch it up a little bit. Let's see who's calling me. Dara is actually calling me. So now it's time to go to LS Fest. I already got my tickets. I'm all ready. It's about a 20-minute drive from the hotel, so it should be a quick little drive. I'm going to be taking a super there. Obviously, I'm not in the show. It's not LS. But I'm going to go to support the boys, Mr. AZ Camaro, Darkseid, Chris. You know, so it should be a fun time. So I'll probably pick it back up when we arrive or when we're already there, because I'm going to want to grab a drink. I'm not going to eat yet, so we're going to skip breakfast until we're done there. I'm only going to be there for like an hour and a half. My girl wants to eat breakfast. But my throat's a little raspy right now. I had a long night with Jason, Dario, and Kevin, his girl, my girl, and Justin. So it was definitely fun, but now it's time to go have some more fun at LS Fest. So I'll catch up with you guys in a minute. Pretty sure we're here. But so what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna try to go find Chris, because we're in a tunnel. Hold on. I don't know if you can tell the lighting. I don't know if the lighting's bad or not right now, but we're gonna go find Chris. He's gonna be at Quartz Performance Booth, and then Compo's gonna be at, I think, Ford Star booth. And Darkseid and Mr. AZ Camaro are going to be, I think, just in the show. So we're gonna go ahead and try to find everybody. It's probably gonna be a mission because I don't know where everybody's at, and I don't really feel like calling anybody and asking them where they're at, so I'm gonna go on a hunt for them. So I'll pick it back up when I find somebody. Look who I found, Mr. Darkseid. So he was actually basically at the entrance, which is really good. I just got a lemonade right now. I don't know if you guys can hear me because you got a bunch of cars right now doing some time attack. You got a bunch of cars doing time attack right now, so I don't know if you guys can hear me, but I already found Chris. Not Chris, I mean Darkseid, and I think left to find is Chris, Compo, AZ Camaro, all them. So yeah, I'm probably just gonna walk around. I'll start showing you probably some people doing time attack and everything like that. Like I said, they're pretty loud, so I don't know if you can actually hear me. But yeah, I'll show you Darkseid's car real quick, because I know I've showed it before. So obviously Rapsus did this. He has a custom steering wheel. I don't know. Damn, that's loud. But he has a custom interior. He has his Brom seats, custom steering wheel, everything like that. Even the door panels are basically matching his full wrap. So, yeah, he definitely deserves to be here. So, we gotta find him. Now I gotta find everybody else. my God, is that AZ Camaro?
Who the fuck is this guy?
What's up,
buddy?
I found him. I found him, guys.
Where's
what?
It's Chris. One of y'all at him.
He's probably
in the corner. I'm too lazy to
find that.
What the fuck?
LS1? Well, there we go. So I found AZ Camaro. I found Papa. I think the last person to find is technically Chris. Chris and Campo. Chris and Campo.
Straight back where you see the Cortez trailer.
All the way over there?
All the way over there.
Oh, fuck. Hey, give me a minute because I'm hungover from last night. So I'll be over there in a minute. So.
This boy just pointed this out to me. It's a fucking Porsche. And obviously we're at last night. Is this really, like, is this...
Hey,
bro, what? This thing is fucking beautiful, too. It has, like, a highlighted lime green Porsche.
Alright, guys, so I don't know if you can hear me. Obviously, there's a big intercom right here. But, my boy Chris is about to go on and like, 3 or 4 more cars. So, I'm gonna see if I can get that on camera so you can get his point. I think he's trying to run a 10 right now. He's gonna most likely run a 10, 10, 10, 10, 25 maybe. I think, I don't know what he ran yesterday. He's around a 10. So if he can get around a 10 again, that'd be pretty dope. Chris is up next. He's in a Chevy SS. Hold on, these cars are running around. Well then, but my boy Chris is up next.
We'll end up with a 13.25 at 109 miles an hour. Nicholas in the Silverado, 11.33.
So we'll see what he can run real quick. I'm pretty sure I'm probably going to think he's going to run like a 10.20. He's going to run a 10 for sure. He's pretty quick. He's going to run a 10. But we'll see what he can actually run right now. Hold on. Loud as fuck, but I found Chris's car. It's a Chevy SS. I don't know where he's at, but I found his car. So this is the one that that was just running. He ran a 10.5, which for a four door, I think that's fucking good. Being so heavy and everything like that, like, I think he did great on his run. I don't know if today was the last day for passes. I think I heard something like that, but this is fucking dope. He's at Chorus Performance Racing. Booth, technically. It's like the whole booth that they have, the vehicles and everything like that. You got this one, that one, the Corvette, the other Corvette. So, that's pretty fucking dope. I'm gonna try to go and find him. I don't know where the fuck he's at. I know he did his pass and came back here, and they're drifting over there. Saw that, but they're drifting, so obviously, you know, you got music playing, you got cars drifting. I don't know if you can actually really hear me, so that's why I'm getting kind of close to the camera so you can actually hear me. But yeah, so we're gonna try to go find Chris or Dark Side or AZ Camaro and see where the hell they're at. So well, these are the next cars that are gonna be running up into the drift,
he's backing out.
He's backing out. Something's wrong with his car, but I'm pretty sure this car is next to sit here and the drift course. There you go. Alright guys, so I'm you thought.
Fuck you.
Let's see your insides.
Oh, don't be hating, let me see your insides.
Okay. He wants to see your insides.
This I'm good.
Fuck you.
You're gonna be impressed.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, no, I never
will. We're back in. Okay, so we just finished up at LS Fest. For some reason I was gonna say Fuel Fest, but LS Fest. And we are hungry. Obviously, there was food there. Like, we had a slice of pizza earlier today. But I want some tacos. I want some... Let me turn down the music. I want some tacos al gordo. So, we're going to go get some tacos right now. That sounds very good right now. And it's my favorite place for tacos. Like, in general. Like, in Arizona or here, like, it's no place can beat this. I haven't met any single place that can beat the taste and style of these tacos. So we're gonna go eat right now, and I'm hungry, and I know my girl's hungry, so we are starving, and we're about 15 minutes away, so it shouldn't take too long to get there, and I'll probably pick it up back when we're back there. If not, I'll probably pick it up when we're at the mall. I'm gonna do some more shopping. I'm gonna try to find some more shoes. But that's really about it for right now. So yeah. Hi guys, so it's Sunday morning, or noon, I guess. I don't know. I woke up pretty late. Drank a little bit, got hungry. But it's around noon right now. So the plan for right now is obviously check out. I'm waiting for them to bring me my keys right now, and we're waiting for the luggage. I think we're gonna go do that sacred tattoo again. So we're gonna get a couple small little tattoos, cheap little tattoos. Obviously went viral on TikTok for all that good stuff. I'll probably post a picture or a screenshot of their Instagram right now, so you guys are ever in Vegas, you need the address, anything like that, you guys can make sure you get that handled and have a good time. And I'm hungry. No, I'm still waiting for the keys. And I'm hungry, so we're probably going to go get some food right after the tattoos. Probably get a snack right before, because it's already 12 and they open at 1. I already know people are... Yeah, right over here. And they already got a room, so... So yeah, they're giving my cue now, so it's perfect timing. So I'll catch up with you guys in a minute.
Is this zoomed in?
Oh, I couldn't even tell if it was on then. Okay, but we just finished up at Sacred Tattoo, and I ended up getting a spider on my wrist because Spidey, you know, I'm Spider-Man. And I'm actually getting the wrap redone for the scat, so it's a kind of little, like, little something for myself. Obviously, I love Spider-Man. That's why I have a Spider-Man wrap car. But the wrap is getting redone into a new Spider-Man type of theme wrap, so that should definitely be good. Keep a lookout for that. I'll be giving updates and everything like that. And then I also got, it's like a little moon. It's like a little moon on it. I don't know if you guys can see that. The lighting's a little bit weird. But yeah, that's what I got. So right now I'm fucking starving. I haven't ate since, when do we eat? No, we haven't even actually ate today. So I'm fucking starving. So we're gonna go get some food. I'm kind of craving some tacos. I don't know. We'll probably figure some shit out right now because I'm about to eat right now. So I don't know if I can film in here, but I'm just gonna go ahead and just do a little bit of it anyway. So we're in the Avengers, like the Marvel Avengers experience. My girl actually bought me some tickets with me and her to go. And I'm gonna walk away from the worker so we can come in and get this whole experience done. I seen it on TikTok and then she seen it somewhere else. So it's obviously we got Spidey, you know what I'm saying? We got Spidey stuff everywhere. So I think this is fucking dope. And I'm probably about to get this t-shirt because this thing is pretty fucking sick. And I see a Spider-Man suit. You know, this, I'm like a grown kid when it comes to like Marvel and specifically Spider-Man. So this is definitely gonna be fun. Huh? Look, it's a doll size. You might catch me at one of these shows or one of these meets in a Spider-Man suit. I'll tell you that right now. Especially with the new wrap that's coming on. But yeah, I'll probably see if I can film in there. I'm not 100% sure if I can. But when I get in there, I'll see what happens. If not, I might be able to sneak some videos with my phone. But either way, I'll be in there in a minute.
Welcome to the Avengers Station, the scientific training and tactical intelligence operative network. My name is Maria Hill, and I'm...
Wakanda forever.
Okay.
Captain America, is that you?
Okay.
We're in the Marvel Avengers.
A lot of questions, I don't know what's going
to happen. Really? Yeah.
Nothing happened. Here you go.
Where's Spider-Man? I don't know. I'm going to get to Spider-Man right now.
And I'm vlogging right now, too, so... What's moving? What are you clicking? Remember, he said not to break anything.
dope. This shit is dope. You got War Machine? Huh. Yep.
Avengers Station Agent. As an official station agent, you are now a part of a global support team that will work side by side with the Avengers should the time come to defend our planet. You should be very proud of yourselves. This is a very elite group that we are assembling, and you are now an integral member. Always
finished up, and what's really cool is I got a Spider-Man ID now, so I'm considered Spidey 392. So if I ever get pulled over or anything like that, I'm pulling this one out right here. So we already started to head out of Vegas. Like, we're actually in Arizona now already. We already crossed the little state line where it says Arizona. I don't know where we're at, but we stopped at some scenic little, not rest stop, but I guess stop. I took a couple videos of the Supra, everything like that. I'll probably be posting on my Instagram on my reels. Most likely TikTok too. But yeah, I love this spot. It looks pretty dope. This is my first time stopping. I've passed by it multiple times and I just decided not to stop. So this time I actually stopped. So I think we have about 3 hours exactly left, maybe 2 hours and 45 minutes. We're just gonna stop again. I'll probably gas up a little bit, grab some snacks and everything like that, and we'll be on our way. I'm gonna turn around and show you how this looks right now. Really fucking